So both Prosper and Spartan tested second generation androgen receptor targeting drugs, enzalutamide and apalutamide, in patients with what we call non-metastatic castrate-resistant prostate cancer. These are patients on hormone therapy with a rising PSA indicating that treatment's not working, but who don't have visible metastases on conventional imaging. Both of those studies were designed to look at metastasis-free survival as the primary endpoint, and both showed a large delay in progression to metastases or death with treatment. Now, the studies focused on higher risk patients. The majority of patients had PSA doubling times less than 6 months, and the median was between 3 and 4 months for PSA doubling times. So these are patients without metastases, but relatively rapidly progressing disease, and it looks like we can delay metastasis or death significantly with either enzalutamide or apalutamide. Now, treatments are associated with some side effects, so those will have to be balanced against the benefits in an individual patient discussion with each patient in that situation.